That's not racist at all, no, not at all. It comes from
China.